Say before an investor puts in money, the value of your business is 4 million. That is the pre-money valuation. The investor puts in 1 more million. So the total valuation of the company becomes 4 plus 1, 5 million. This is known as the post-money valuation. How much does the investor now own? Which is 1 million upon 5 million, that's 20%. This is the dilution of the founder's capital because of fundraise.